There you go. Except. Three, two, one. Fuck the relationships at this point. We're gonna make our own in a bit.
Alrighty, and they will live here in a furnished household, of course. Purchase. Accept.
Alright, this bit's gonna take time. This bit's gonna take time.
That's what we wanted. Alrighty. Now all that we need is the baby, and that's all we need for this run. So we have the marriage part of it down, and now all we need is the other part of it. Oh my good lord. Serve autumn salad, and then, you know what, why don't I? Why don't I just go in and buy a TV very quickly? Just because why not? I can do that. And I can put you there, here, somewhere. I'm just restylizing the living room very quickly. That means Wolfie can watch TV in the morning when he eats. Ah, the crazy mode runs. It takes 3 days, so it does for a sim too. Wolfie, in the meantime, once he eats, we're gonna get Wolfie a job, so why not? I mean, because why not, right?
Buzzing it.
Stinky food.
Mala brunakinish jumala pakana mini.
Everything going according to plan, at least. And fingers crossed, this is going to be higher than 1157. I hope. Or it's going to be better than 1157. I'm hoping. Guy, your sleep is more important, eh? He's just like, nah, I don't need no sleepy slips. What you talking about, Willis? Well, SD's here, like, I'm starving. Bad. Alrighty. Let's see how I do.
Robbie.
You should hold my men that under.
React.
Yeah. Oh, this is going to be close. Where am I good? Yes! Another 40 seconds chopped off.